Right there, watching it closely. Indeed, we are along River City Boulevard. Workers here have been putting up these big industrial-sized sandbags all day long to give this area much-needed extra protection. As you can see, the river repair is already extremely high, and it is going to get substantially higher. Much of the water here is from the nearby Mississippi River. City leaders and residents hoping this area stays dry. This was the scene all day long on River City Boulevard. City workers using heavy equipment to help fill big sandbag-like containers. Some of the work happening in front of Diane Chenard's home. She was here in the flood of 93 when water got into her basement. This is a picture of her then 10-year-old son in front of what was the levee and sandbags back then. She hopes the work now will hold back the water, but she is nervous.
I worry a lot, not knowing. So you just hope for the best.
Mary Locks has lived just down from Diane for much of her life. She was also here in 93. Mary is already stacking items high in her basement in case water comes.
This is very unnerving because I'm seeing it rise daily, and we're thankful that they came out and sandbagged.
City officials are trying to prevent another scene like this one. This was what it looked like in this area back in 93 when floodwaters burst through the protection then. Workers are putting up 8,000 feet of big sandbags that should hold back the water at the current crest projections. The northbound I-55 exit to Carondelet and River City Boulevard now shut down during the sandbagging.
If we didn't place these here, we'd have houses with water. Okay, so it's important that we build this up. And this is the city's responsibility to maintain the levee height.
Yes. I pray every night. I hope for the best. I think God protect us.
Crews hope to have the work done here by Saturday evening. Right now, the Mississippi is slated to crest in St. Louis next Tuesday at 46 feet. That is the crest level which impacts the river to pair here. That 46-foot level, the second highest ever in history at the Mississippi in St. Louis, second only to 1993. I'm told workers can continue to build the wall here to hold all the way up to 50 feet of water. For now, live in South City, Chris Frenier, News 11.